Welcome everybody to the Spectation of Pro Nation. In today's video, we're going to be looking at NRG Squishy playing some Rank 2s. Teammate will be Ayjacks. He's going against Cam and Tekos. This is going to be a very high MMR lobby. And let's see what Squishy has in store for us today. What is he going to bless our eyes with? In twos is kind of trickier for me. I haven't played twos much these days. I'm a threes main. So me explaining twos is actually going to make me better at twos as well. I hope it makes everyone that watches better at their own games. Oh no, the double commit from Squishy and Ayjacks here. Look at that. Yeah, Squishy turned. He jumped up. Ayjacks jumped at the same time. Ayjacks had a bad hit. If Squishy would have hit it, it would have been a better touch for the defense. Down one. 4 minutes 20 left. Oh, okay. Oh, that's opportunity? That's in. Easy. All right, just like that, they tie it back. Even in these high-ranked lobbies, there are kickoff goals all the time. Learn your kickoffs. It will win you games. I'm speaking to myself. I don't know any kickoffs. I'm just kidding. I dabble in the kickoff arena. Whoa, okay. Doing some wall dashes. Keeping up the speed, momentum. A nice demo to Cam. Oh, and he bumps Tekos. Ayjacks with the goal. That's perfect teamwork right there. Squishy understanding that he didn't have to rotate back. He could have. He went for the aggressive play. Ayjacks did take that right boost. And I think they were all boost starved. After that demo, all he needed to do is get the last defender out of the way, and it was easy money. Double flip reset for Squishy. Couldn't connect third. My question is, what was his plan after? Oh, no. And that just goes right into the net. Ayjacks with the not a good 50 in the midfield. But it was a necessary one, I'm sure. Just caught off guard. Whoa, that was a... Okay, wait a minute. Yeah, Squishy looked like Squishy should have known that Cam... He was already up in the air. Interesting. Maybe he just tried to intimidate him. Make him do something, you know? Ayjacks couldn't get it either. We'll push right through that one. Mistakes happen. Ooh, nice beat from Squishy. Keep the ball on their side. Ayjacks is there. Squishy with the boost. Ayjacks to his left. Yeah, easy to save for him. That's what you gotta do. Try to always put the ball towards more closer to your teammate than the enemy. That's the way you play twos. Squishy has enough time to get to this. Alright. He was gonna go for a bounce dribble. So far, it looks like Tekos and Cam are having some decent synergy as a team. It doesn't look like they're outclassed at all. The game looks like it can go either way. Even though Squishy's down one, it's still 2 minutes 30 and it's double, so... There's bound to be more goals. Up in the air. Air dribble. Got over one. Ayjacks, not powerful enough, and Tekos was already there anyway. No one's really challenging Squishy when he's in the air, especially from the midfield. Maybe just allow him to do it, knowing that he's not going to get too far. Squishy has to beat here. Nice pass. Ayjacks turn. Ayjacks doesn't turn. Oh, that's right. He couldn't get the boost because Squishy actually took that right boost. Ooh, okay, easy. You see, that's very critical right here. Squishy with 30 boosts, right? Understanding he's last man. He has zero boosts, picked up one pad. Perfect. He had to play that very well, very smart. Any mistake with no boost, he wouldn't have, that would have been a goal. Oh, that's a free open net. Oh my God, I don't even know what happened there. orange team is dropping the ball. I'm okay with it. I would love to see a Squishy W. Okay, Ajax left the ball. Squishy got the back right boost. Oh snap. Cam with the flipper set. Oh my god. That was almost in. That was risky. Someone probably should have challenged that. Wait a minute. What in the world? Tekos, what is that? Nice little dribble. And Tekos challenged. Oh, he is upset. Any lower, it would have been perfect save. Unfortunate. What a way for Orange Team to lose their lead in the last minute of the match. Which is up for another goal. He just sank this in. No problem. Oh, yes. Catch. Jumps off immediately. Hits it. Top left. Tekos is upset. No way. That's two back-to-back within 10 seconds, two goals. Throw the lead. Down by two, 40 seconds left. Orange Team's not looking too hot. I was about to say, Squishy up in the air again. He's having fun in this round. Oh, I don't look like Tekos is moving anymore. He actually is mad. It's fine. It happens to all of us. This is something that I do in my games too. I'm not trying to score all the time. And that's a forfeit. Thank you for making it to the end of my video. If you want to see any more of this type of content, make sure to subscribe down below. Deuces, everybody.